interesting?
No, not.
Oh, no.
Beautiful suplex.
Beautiful
right there.
Suplex. He almost broke his neck. Something less than textbook there, which is precisely what the Bolsheviks will do to you. They try to hurt you. Another suplex, and Nikolai in control of things. Here comes another one.
You know, that's one thing about Russian wrestling. They're very well schooled in the amateur Greco-Roman style, McMahon.
Yeah.
They come up eating and sleeping it over in the Soviet Union.
Look at that. Clothesline from behind. The Bolsheviks attempting to dish out the punishment. They've done just that.
Here are your winners, the Bolsheviks. Let's go back to the replay. Here you see Big Boris with a great... Whoa, look at that suplex right on the back of the neck. Gut wrench by Nikolai Volkov right there. And watch this, McMahon. This is a hammer and sickle right there. Wham! And that's all she wrote.
The Bolsheviks. Russia's answer to Cheech and Chong as we take you now.